Hello butterflies, welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you this look that you see right now. I love the way this turned out with the blue lip and the blue liner. So if you guys want to see how I achieved this look, just keep on watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can watch my future videos. So we're going to start off with a transition color, and I'm using this dark color from the BH Cosmetics Neutral Eye Palette, and I'm going to be applying this color in my crease area. Then I'm adding this lighter color in my lid area, all over my lid and going all the way towards the crease. Here I'm just blending any harsh lines using a fluffy brush. Now I'm taking a darker brown from that same palette and I'm just using this color on my crease area to give it a little bit more depth. Now I'm going back with that same color I used on my lid and I'm using this color on my brow bone. And blending again any harsh lines with a fluffy brush. Now I'm going to be using this NYC liquid liner to do a wing line. I also use this liner in the inner corners of my eyes to make my eyes appear longer. Using this blue eyeliner pencil from Wet n Wild, I'm going to be applying this color on my waterline. I am also going to wing it out on the lower lash line, right under the black wing liner. And to intensify the blue liner, I took a blue shadow and I just basically set it on top of that liner to make the color pop. And I went back once again with that brown color and a pencil brush and I just applied on my outer corners of my eyes just to intensify that area. Now I'm going back again with that blue liner and I'm just going to be outlining my lips and filling my lips with this blue liner as well. And using that blue shadow, I'm just going to set the lip liner so the color looks a little bit more intense. And also, this is the perfect way if you don't have a blue lipstick, just use a blue liner and set it with blue shadow and you have a perfect matte blue lipstick. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like this video if you loved it. Comment and subscribe. You can also follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. I will write my name below so you can follow me. Thanks again for watching, and I see you guys in my next video. Bye.